in our hips, and we're gonna do 8 fast claps and then 2 slow claps. So it goes ba ba da ba 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 ba. So then we're gonna have our arms straight out like this, and you're gonna to peel your left arm back and your head is gonna go with it. So you should be in a sideways T like this, and your head should be back. And then you're gonna bring it back up to that original position, and you're going to go daggers, left K, daggers, right K. Then you're gonna do a down, and then you're gonna do a windmill, but it's gonna be straight up because you don't wanna hit your neighbors. Then you're gonna go out, and this, the left hand's on a teapot, the other one's straight, and then you put that one across over top of it, and you're gonna twist your body to the side, and then open up to a T. Then you're gonna slap, clap, shoulder out, shoulder across, let's go, stay high. And that's the first part of Anchors Away. This is Anchors Away Part 2.
So where we left off, we just did let's go, stay high. We're going to backstroke with our right arm, our left arm comes down, and our left arm goes back. At the same time, our left arm is going to go to our hip, and our right arm comes up. And do a half part of a V. And then we come down to a T and swirl around and down. So let's put that all together. Let's go, stay high, swim, swim, up, down, around. The next move is our arms go up into a V, then we go to a half T, then we cross down. Then our arms shake up and around into a V. So putting that all together, it's let's go, stay high, back, back, up, down, around, up, half T, down, around. Now our left arm goes to our hip and our right arm comes straight down. And then our left arm crosses, we come out into a T, and we go to our hips and down. And your head goes down with your right arm whenever it goes down. Then your left arm goes up and your head tilts that way. Our right arm comes up, and we shake around.
Let's try it one more time.
So let's go, stay high, back, back, up,